twist or lumbar flexion and extension. This is exactly the same as the thoracic in terms of equipment and position. This time we want to make sure we keep the thoracic closed. It's going to make the lumbar flexion extension that good degree harder. So thoracic closed, lumbar. Making sure this is closed and it hasn't opened. Shoulders closed, elbows locked, tilt, tuck, pull. And that's our long.